So now you urinate properly without any obstruction.
I urinate up to even more than sometimes close to 10 times in a day.
That's okay.
Toilet is, I often, toilet is even, I want to go to toilet now. Every time I'm always
Okay,
using.
meanwhile, before they say you must use it, only dialysis that do that work for you to the toilet.
Even with the dialysis, I didn't go to toilet. With the dialysis, I wasn't doing anything. Dialysis killed me. Dialysis forced my situation. There was no way. Dialysis never helped me. Dialysis kept me in the condition. If not for the help of this doctor and this drug, dialysis killed me. I was already a dead man. Well, you know the doctor who confirmed that I died 90%. So if there was any help from dialysis, why would I die 90%?
Okay, thank you. All we are just trying to do, because what we are doing is just to tell the world that dialysis, the kidney or liver, because we have a complex issues when you come here. There was
The complexity is more
you have
is over. Is, there's homozygous cancer in the world in my body. Homozygous cancer in the whole world was in my body.
So you have a hepatitis B, which is very dangerous, more than HIV. You also have a kidney that are so that bad that
With injury,
with
not being
injury,
bad, with
with
the
a good
individual injury.
injury. So also liver inflammations
Had a
and
liver inflammation, liver increase. So even I had a heart inflammation,
enlargement, liver heart
had
enlargement. So
enlargement.
and so far so good. By our second examination, we also discovered that there are great improvements.
Very, very
So
great.
I thank God who made it possible for you to be alive. And then also thank the woman, Chinwendu
That brought me here.
Okonkwo, that gave you our direct contact to look for us. And I believe with this, what we are doing, and God will heal you permanently in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So thank you for this free interview. We'll also tell the world that Pure is an American
I
company.
will be ready even if NTA, even if the whole station in this world come here, I'll be ready to give them the real story of what happened there. They may not know, maybe a personal interview.
Okay.
I will tell the world how it all started and all the trials I've made medically and how I was discharged, believing that I would die within 4 days. So it is not that. This story needs to be publicized. It needs to be publicized.
But this is an American company that are purely inorganic, that has glutathione and aloe vera. So it's wonderful. It has helped and cured a lot of people. So I thank God,
Including you.
including you. So you go out and tell the world that there is no magic we are using. It's only certified drugs from NAFDAC and United States of America, and the drugs is in the PDR, meaning physician drugs reference. So as we give paracetamol in Nigeria, so also they give it, they prescribe to their patients there in US. So it's pure organic, no chemical attached, no toxins. So thank you for this interview. God bless you.
Thank you.